Hey guys, Tom George here from A Precise Home Inspection in Colorado. At A Precise Home Inspection, our goal is to protect and educate home buyers. But here on our channel, we like to educate home buyers, home sellers, realtors, home inspectors, anybody who wants to learn about homes. So let's get started on today's video. In every tub and shower that has tile, maintaining our grout and caulking should be a part of the routine maintenance plan. A small defect in the grout or the caulking can lead to moisture intrusion, which can lead to mold, wood rot, things like that. In this video, we're going to talk about how grout typically fails and how we can repair it. All right, so here in our shower, we have these big areas here in the open. These are going to be called field areas. These areas typically get grouted, and that's a very good option for these because there's not a lot of movement. But in our inside corners like here, there is a lot of movement going on between these two walls, and we need a little flexibility. So the problem is that these are commonly grouted, and that grout is not flexible, so it cracks. We do a lot of new build inspections, and even on our new build inspections that were just grouted, there's always significant cracking when grout is used. So we're going to show you a good option for these inside corners. So you can achieve this with a silicone or a caulking, but my favorite option is this here. This is a sanded caulking. This is exactly what it sounds like. This is a caulking, but it has sand added to it. This gives it flexibility because you have the flexibility of the caulking, but that sand gives it a grout-like texture and appearance. So this is a really good option for any of our corners. Inside this tile niche, inside our inside corners, anywhere where there's 90 degrees, 45 degrees, this is gonna give it that flexibility so to allow that movement, and it's not gonna crack. So sanded caulking can be bought at most of your home centers, any of your big box hardware stores, really anywhere that sells grout. Typically in the grout area, you're also gonna see sanded caulking, and it's color matched. So if you have a mocha colored grout, you would get a mocha colored sanded caulking, and the two blend together to where, if done properly, you shouldn't be able to tell the difference from where it transitions from grout to sanded caulking to grout and etc. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit the like button, and I hope you'll consider subscribing. That way you'll be notified anytime we post future content. Again, I'm Tom George with A Precise Home Inspection. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time. Hit the like button, and I hope you'll if you see any cracking, I would replace with some sanded caulking.
You betcha. We hope to see you next time.
Good? Mm-hmm.